You can tell that we use all of our radiators as tables. So we had this travertine cheese board and it fit the top of the radiator exactly. So we placed it on top, and then that was a way to put that really large scale plant there. Behind the couch, there's these sliding closets where we keep winter clothes and things that we may not get to all the time. So we place these velvet curtains as a way to add color, texture, and height to the room, while also concealing these closets.